middle of an album.
Oh yeah,
that we're very excited about.
They're making an album right now.
Yeah.
Holy shit! In L.A.
In London. They're sort of picking up in a week or so's time, and then I'll be out to join them in a few weeks' time.
Wow! I can't wait to hear that. Who's producing it?
Erol Alkan. He's got great, great energy. We worked with Mark Ronson. He's produced a couple of songs.
Wow!
And we're going to be working with Giorgio Moroder.
Wow!
Which is a first. I'm really excited about. It's kind of like getting to date the girl you had a crush on at school.
Yeah.
You know, after all these years, going into the studio with Giorgio Moroder. So that's going to be really interesting.
That's going to be crazy. Yeah. Wow! When's this record coming out? Next year?
Yeah.
We're here to celebrate one man, without whose musical innovations there would be no Duran Duran. Or if there was, it'd be a very different sounding Duran Duran. This guy taught us all how to dance in the 80s, and he changed music forever.
Yeah, this man is a true legend in the true sense of the word. And as John said, a major inspiration for us. And he's actually got 3 Oscar awards, and he's not an actor or a film producer, so there's something.
On the 16th of July in 1980, I stood on stage in front of these guys for the very first time. And we didn't do a Duran Duran song to open the set. We did a song called I Feel Love.
Yeah. Actually, the first song I ever heard on the radio, which was produced by the recipient of this award, was by a British band who wore capes called Chicory Tip.
Yeah.
It was a song called Son of My Father. It didn't have a particularly profound effect on our career. But a few years later, as a producer, this man produced a song called I Feel Love by Donna Summer. And that song, for all of us in this band, and I'm sure a lot of other people out there, really was the invention of modern dance music. So it is our great pleasure this evening to invite Giorgio Moroder to come collect the award.
Good evening. I wanted to work with Duran Duran, and they never called me. But I was lucky not long ago to work with Simon's daughter, Amber, who is a great DJ. We did a gig in Italy, and so I have a little relationship with them.